Welcome home to another Lori's listing. This fantastic 3-bedroom, 1.5 bath home in Glendora, California is just ready to be yours. Let's go see the inside. Hello, hello, welcome home. Take the mask off, come on in. Let's see your newest Glendora home sweet home.
This great 3-bedroom, 1.5 bath home, almost 1,200 square feet. It's about 1,152. It's so comfortable. Look at the spacious size of this living room. Don't miss the updated dual pane windows as well. Fantastic house. Let's move on to the kitchen and dining area that's right off the space. Fantastic house. Let's go see it. Great sit-down dining area right off the living and the kitchen, makes for super functional and allows direct access through the wonderful dual-plane cider that goes right onto the garden backyard. Love, love this space. Let's check out that kitchen. Great kitchen, super galley style, easy to go through. Right over here, you'll find a laundry area and then of course that dining area. And of course, my favorite is the view to the backyard from the sink that overlooks it. I love that. Can you just imagine days hanging out behind the sink, doing some dishes, tidying up, getting ready, and enjoying that beautiful view in the backyard. Love, love this space. I could just imagine all the fun back there. Let's go see the laundry area. This excellent space is your laundry utility area with a powder room. Fantastic space, lots of storage, total complete cabinetry, and then direct access to a powder room right back here. And yes, direct access to the backyard. You cannot go wrong with this functional room in the house. Let's go check out those 3 bedrooms. This bedroom, look how large it is. We've got dual pane windows, fantastic closet, and they did an easy door entrance and out, both sides, to allow for direct access to the other bathroom that's right off this bedroom and the hallway. So it makes great, great sense. Look at the space. You've got a full-size bed, you've got a comfortable desk, and 2 other pieces of comfortable furniture in here, and it still feels big. Love, love this space. Let's go see that other bathroom and other 2 bedrooms. Don't forget, 3 bedrooms, 1.5 baths, and this house is gonna go like hotcakes. Okay, let's go check the next one. This bathroom been completely updated. And when we talk about the oversized tub in the description, we are not kidding. I love the round corners on this bathtub. We've got beautiful tile floors, gorgeous tile finish inside this shower, and of course, updated window. Great space, good guest bath, located right in the middle of all the bedrooms, so it has access for everyone. Love, love this space. Let's go see that other bedroom. This room just makes me want to come right in, lay down, rest, and relax. It's so bright, light, and airy. We've got a ceiling fan, closets, dual pane windows that allow for, oh my goodness, the gorgeous mountain views out that window. You've got to look at them when you come in this space. Wow, and look how large it is. You have a full-size, queen-size bed. You have wood laminate floors, and yes, a couple highboy dressers in here, which allow for it still to feel overwhelmingly spacious. Great, great room. Function right in the front of the house too. Fantastic space. Let's go see that last bedroom. Don't forget, 3 bedrooms. All right, here we go. Who doesn't want to come on in and curl up in this bedroom? We do, that's for sure. This space is so cozy and comfortable. Fantastic large bedroom. Beautiful lighting coming in through the dual pane windows. Nice sized closets. And oh, who's going for a little check? And extra storage as well, ceiling fans, laminate floors. What more could you ask for? Fantastic space, so, so cozy. You do not want to miss it. Oh my goodness, I have saved the best for last. Let's go check out that backyard. I love this garden backyard. Look at it, the wildflowers, the beautiful, beautiful scenery and setting, the birds that come flying in and the bees, just nature at its best. Wildly grown, beautifully done, and oh, just a colorful canvas of beauty, honestly, truth. And look at the size, oh my goodness, so large. We have beautiful block walls all the way around, and of course, covered patio on the back for you to sit down and enjoy this great space. You've got additional storage on the side, the two-car attached garage, and then a little side yard as well. I'm just saying, if you have not come to see this house yet, you need to. This is your next home sweet home. Hey, seller tip, when you're doing a backyard, you want it to be lush and dynamic, something similar to this so that it feels alive and colorful. So keep that in mind when you're deciding what to do with your backyard. And then of course, buyers, great tip for you. Market is moving so quickly. Be sure to give your best offer first. We want you to win. We want you to succeed in getting your next home sweet home. We're so excited to work with you buyers. And if you want more fantastic tips just like this, download our podcast, Real Estate with Soul, the podcast where all podcasts are found. I'm Lori Alvarez. You can catch me at 909-227-4196. And of course, check us out at LoriAlvarez.net. Thanks so much.